Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
We're back at Mirak's temple. It's been a few weeks. I had to prepare myself for the showdown. By hunting dragons. What the hell just happened? This must be one of those dust storms. But I had to prepare myself by killing dragons, collecting souls, so that I could unlock the shouts that I needed to confront Mirak. Let me see if I can now break the hold on this particular stone. Good. No. Not powerful enough. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and unlock the shout that I need to confront Mirak. Here goes everything.
You need something.
All right, here we are. And I take it what Mirak is somewhere up there. Interesting. The last time I was here, he beat me senseless. But that won't happen again. Taken care of. Boneless limbs. Stairs. All right, here we go, Chapter 3. Thank you. thought I saw the scry. Over here, I think this is where I came in, though. Something down here, though. Another book. Delving Pincers. And what does this do? Nothing, it would seem. Can't tell by taking that book what I opened, if anything. Ah, here we are. Place is empty. This is very strange. Okay, the door opened over here. Alright, it looks like I probably need to go through that door. But how do I open it? Let's get this little container here, though, first. Ah, here we are. Prying ore. This place is nothing if not predictable, at least on some level. All right, Chapter 4. not sure that I killed them all. Alright, I just went around in a circle. Okay. Let's check out this chest over here. Just happened. All right, this stopped being predictable. A slow way to take care of them with magic. Looks like I may be lost. Oh, wait. Gnashing blades, what does this open? Yep, predictability has gone out the window. All this to get to Mirak. I thought there was a simpler way. Time to do things a little easier. Okay, what door just opened? I might be getting close to whatever this is. Wherever Mirak is. Oh, this is new. Looks like there might be a trick to this. Alright, hold on, I see some chests over here. Or pods. Wow. So, I have to guess which book to put where. These look like pincers. Let's see if the other ones make more sense. Alright, this is some sort of a maw. Gnashing blades, perhaps. Prying orbs. Boneless limbs. Chapter 6. The Art of War Magic. Why is it so bright in here? Just a lucky guess. Okay. Let's see, what does this word wall have for us?
is strong. He knew you would come here.
Hermaeus Mora intended. He is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Is that you?
Get to think to escape me, Mirat. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me.
The power is mine now.
Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Nothing can withstand my power. stood a chance.
Do you need something?
No, I'm fine, Mjoll. So, the stone is now deactivated. Let's go.
They say these walls show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Mirak has been defeated, and Solstheim is free. It looks like my work here is done. So, until next time.